I'm Mark Johnson. I'm from Central Christian Church in Enid, and I'm ready to talk.
I'm Caitlin
McNally
from Enid, and I'm most excited about the
beach.
Central Christian
Church.
Zach, go!
And I'm ready to party with Cornel.
I'm Austin Hula from Central Enid, and I'm also ready to party.
I'm John Wheeler, and I'm from Central Christian Church in Enid, Oklahoma.
I'm Jameson Davis from Central Christian Church in Enid, and I'm just excited about going.
I'm Teresa, I'm from Central Christian Church, and I'm excited about being away from home.
I'm Ariel McElmore from Central Christian Church, and I'm ready to have fun in the sun.
I'm Ruth, I'm from Central, and I'm ready to sleep in the car later.
I'm Kinsey, and I'm from Central Christian, and I'm ready to be in California.
I'm Macy from Central, and I'm just excited about everything.
Hi, I'm Jana. I'm from Central Christian. I'm the token mom for this bunch here.
Probably from the ring.
Austin, how's it going?
It's going real good.
Uh-huh.
We are in California, eating real food. How long have we been on a bus?
Over 26 hours.
Including the time change.
It's been so fun.
We've gone on a bus.
There's been no complaining.
And what was your favorite movie on the way up here?
We've gone through two time changes.
We flew here.
Great.
Where are we, guys? Anybody know?
I have no idea.
California. Ruth has no idea. San Bernardino, California, at First Christian Church. And pretty soon we're fixing to head out of here with all of our luggage and all of our people, and we are going to head to wherever we're going to sleep tonight. And frankly, we have no idea. We're not sleeping here. So that you guys could have some food. All of our group will be staying at the same church.
Wait, but why do that go everything?
Because the other group that was with us on the bus had to run up to Riverside to go do the same thing. Volunteers are going to come by and pick us up and take us all to where we're supposed to be.
Are we supposed to be at that first church?
Eventually, yes. I firmly believe that we are supposed to paint the St. John's Episcopal Church. Alright, so this is our mission crew minus Jana and John. And here is St. John's, where we are coming to work. So check this place out, huh? How cool. So here we are in our mission room, right here. We will be washing and painting and scrubbing and doing all kinds of cool stuff. And this is Jeremy. Jeremy's mom is Trink, and Jeremy's mom is going to help us figure out how to paint in the next room. And Jeremy's going to help us, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Alrighty then. Here's breakfast. Cheerios.
All your money is on the newspaper.
Hey.
Hey, is that on?
Yeah.
Dude, this tree right here has limes all over it. It's amazing.
Limes.
So is that
good? Huh? Hey, Jeremy.
This is where we need an Enid. We need a lime tree in the back of our church. It is awesome. And it smells good, so we need one.
Everybody is painting. How are they?
This one right here, we need to get primer on that one.
Uh-huh.
We mainly got all that.
Get him! Get him!
Y'all gonna let her come out here and get y'all wet like that?
Look, here's
the
one.
This is how Austin works.
I will kill you. You record me.
Oh, there's the lifeguard's house. There's the ocean. And more beach. And maybe some surfers out there.
You.